Joseph went to tell Mary the news. Then he went to get their donkey. With Joseph at her side, Mary rode on donkey all the way to Bethlehem.
Okay, and I'll go to the
Mary, Mary, all the way.
decided to go to the palace. When the kings got to Bethlehem, they saw the star in the sky above the stable.
Well, they opened the door and went inside to see the baby Jesus.
Praise be to the king! They gave him some wonderful gifts.
Gold for the baby.
Frankincense for the baby.
Myrrh for the baby.
The three kings didn't trust King Herod, and all agreed it was unwise to take him back, Jesus back to him.
Everyone looked at the peaceful baby. He looked very peaceful in the manger.
Yeah.
The shepherds and the three kings thanked God for everything he has seen.
Jesus, the Son of God, is born.
Jesus!